So this is breakfast from the Norwegian Bliss. And it's just huge. It goes all the way around. Nice views. Beautiful day. Home with a view. And so, the usual juice, coffee. Really, there's anything you would want is here. Cereal. Alaskan fruit, so you have to have salmon mousse. This is an omelet station, so you can just get your eggs pre-made, and there's eggs all over the place. There's pre-made omelets, pre-made Benedict, or you will make them an omelet. Okay, the ice cream machine. Here. Here on the other side. And then the goods area. Muffins. This is just one of the magic muffin box. They always want to cure all your hands. They're just sink right when you walk in. They'll gladly do it to you. But as a sink.
With green pepper.
There is a bar somewhere around here.
Morning.
Morning. Everyone is unbelievably friendly that works here. They will say, every time you walk by someone that works here, they will say good morning. They were obviously friendly to each other as well. Into the bar. Already opened. Beautiful day. And the time just changed. So it was nice when we came in our way. We're on our way back to Seattle. For stopping in Victoria, British Columbia tomorrow. So we just lost an hour today. So that's not as much fun. I did not realize Alaska is 4 hours behind Eastern Zone. So 1 hour behind the Western Zone. I had always just thought it would be the same as Seattle and LA, it's not. This is the main one. And what's weird about this is you see that there's lots of tables. That's not normal if you come a little later. Probably because of the time change. And it's the one day nobody has to get up. It's an off day. Just a cruising day. Usually we have to walk around forever and wait forever to get a table. So I'm making Norwegian Bliss look good today because you might think this is the norm. It's not the norm. We spent most of our time babbling for somewhere to sit. Enjoy watching this. Hope you find it helpful if you're thinking of taking a Norwegian Bliss cruise.